Back in Fayetteville, the Razorbacks look forward to wrapping up a pre-conference schedule. The Hogs rolled over Centenary 121-94, but not without losing Scotty Thurman to an ankle sprain. Thurman would sit out the next game against SMU.